One of the largest mass evacuations of the Vietnam War removes about 6,000 civilians from their village in longtime hotspot War Zone C. U.S. and South Vietnamese troops aid in the transfer. The refugees take whatever belongings they can. Both the very young and the very old are involved in the huge exodus. Their destination, a more strongly defended refugee camp, some 12 miles west of Saigon. Each family will be provided with its own house and daily rations. Over 10,000 persons are housed and cared for here. Mother and child pick up the thread of daily life again in new surroundings, built by the Saigon regime with assistance from aid, a United States agency.